Oh, sorry, well, welcome to my channel again. If you remember, I made a video about the fuel economy based on different type of petrol brand. And today I'm going to share how I calculate those results, those value. So before we start today's video, click that subscribe button and also follow my Instagram page if you haven't. As I mentioned in the video, I only pumped that specific kind of petrol for at least a month. And I didn't take the value of the first fill up because the first fill up is always mixed with the previous petrol. And I only start the test after the break-in period because I don't want to drive that boring driving style for a long period of time. And also, I don't use the computer calculated value. I use a traditional calculation based on the receipt from the petrol station. And if you're talking about availability, well, lucky for me, in my place, there's all type of petrol station. You just need to take an alternate way. So in order to get an accurate fuel efficiency value, there's a lot of factors to consider, such as the load of the car, the condition of the traffic, even the smoothness of the road, the driving style, the weather, the temperature, and even the condition of the engine oil does affect the fuel economy. So as crazy as I am, I not all of them, but most of them in the Excel file that I created to calculate the result. But too bad I can't find the file, so I can't show you the data. So every petrol has a most occurring range, like between 12 and 13 km per liter. And if you have a highway run or loadless run in between, so there will be a odd value of 14 or 15 km per liter, or even a value of 10 km per liter when I need to carry more stuff in the car. And due to this inconsistency, I only take the average of most occurring range, which is obviously most of them because my driving style is very similar throughout the test. So even I keep talking about 15 km per liter or the peak 22 km per liter, I actually don't take them into the calculation because those are the odd value, like one time happening or two time, three time happening, not a very frequent value that you can get. Besides, after trying all the petrol brand, I do some retest on some petrol, for example BHP, just to make sure that it really affects the smoothness of the engine. So I hope this video cleared up your question, and pumping RON 97 doesn't really save you 20 cents now because of the price adjustment. If you like this video, click that thumbs up. If you want to say anything, just comment it. And if you are first time in this channel, click that subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video.